Okay, we're going to try a butterfly on an 11 by 14 panel that I have spray painted yellowish and have outlined my butterfly and did the antennae, which I have a very hard time doing. So I did this with an ink pen or a paint pen. So that's ready. And I'm going to do. A little bit of black. And this time, I'm going to go back to the original way of doing this and do it all at one time. I usually make a mess of this doing it this way. As I tried it several times with doing it like the wings and then let the wings dry and then let then do another part, do the bottoms and maybe the body separate, and that actually worked out pretty good for me with the actually the first couple that I did this way and they turned out very good. So try going back to this and back to the roots. I just realized I'm not really ready for this video because I don't have my chains ready. I don't have the water for the chains. I wish I knew how to pause this stuff in the video. But every time I see it, I think I'm pausing it, I wind up shutting it off. This is orange to the red side. A little more than I planned on. Just wanted a hue of it. And also doing the panel this way without any paint on the canvas other than what I'm putting on right now. I found I need quite a bit of paint on here for it to cover. So, okay. 18 inches. I'm just going to have to drop these off in a cup. And let's start up here. You know what, I did that once before. Didn't get that up there far enough into the body. So, not too bad, not too bad, not too bad. Where's my spoon? Where's my spoons? Where's my spoons? Paper towel. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Just the right amount of paint, looks like, so far. I'm happy with this. That's kind of a weird looking butterfly, but I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. Yeah, I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead on this one. Okay. Here's my other one. How are we doing there? That's good. Okay, now, so we get away from all that stuff. I'm gonna do, get this in dark velvet. Well, like I've said before, you'll notice there's not a lot of talking in my videos. I'm not sure how this is going to work, but I wonder if I should just stay with the blues. Nah. You know what? Let's stick with the blues. A bit of this. Obviously, I have no plan for this. As to the colors I'm using, this is an experiment more than anything, I think. Probably just really mess this up. But you just never know. You just never know. So, running low and short. Chains. Can't think and talk at the same time. Oh, damn diggity dog. Son of a gun, who would have known? Who would have known? Oh my God, I got just enough chains. How about that? I had this planned this way all the time. I really did. Yeah. I had it all figured out. Whoops. Well, okay, I'm gonna put that back later. Okay, one more chain. Whoops, I went the wrong way. Okay, I've got some 3-footers here. We'll just use it. Ta-da! You know what I'm not happy with? This is going wrong. So much for permanent paint. It's supposed to be a paint pen, I thought. But maybe not. Well, I can do that later. There's no way to make those two the same, so that's just the way it's going to be. Nothing's perfect in nature. Nothing is perfect. So there we are, folks. All I got to do is put a little antenna in there, sign it, and it's done. Bye.